Then there is the viola, slightly bigger and still played under the chin.